Iceborne approach into a hot zone. The spiraling approach itself will keep you plenty busy. We may throw some additional challenges at you to keep it realistic, so be prepared for anything. Maintain this heading and 20,000 feet for now. I'll call approach. Approach Diver 3-9er X-ray. Request practice spiraling visual into Edwards.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, standby. Diver 3-9er X-ray, proceed direct to the Edwards VOR. Maintain flight level 200, slow to 200 knots.
Direct to the VOR, we'll maintain flight level 200 and slow to 200 knots. Diver 3-9er X-ray.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, report the runway in sight.
Okay, proceed direct to the Edwards VOR and keep this level at 20,000. Reduce thrust to slow to 200 knots. Diver 3-9er X-ray has the runway.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, depart the VOR heading 220.
220 from the VOR, 3-9er X-ray. Crossing the VOR, fly heading 220 and maintain 20,000.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, reduce speed to 150 knots.
Slowing to 150, 3-9er X-ray. Okay, reduce thrust to slow to 150 knots, lower the gear, and set flaps 40. Maintain 20,000 feet for now.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, you are over Edwards Air Force Base, cleared left spiraling visual approach runway 22. Remain within 2 nautical miles of the center of the runway at all times and enter a left downwind.
Clear left spiraling visual to runway 22. We'll remain within 2 miles of the runway center and enter a left downwind, 3-9er X-ray. Alright, here we go. Turn left and fly a steep descending oval pattern. Don't exceed 150 knots or we'll damage the flaps. We want to time our descent to enter a left downwind for runway 22 at about 3,000 feet.
Approach Razor 2, two F-18s with you climbing to 7,000.
Razor 2, climb and maintain flight level 300, proceed on course.
Up to flight level 300, proceeding on course, Razor 2.
Diver 39er X-ray, traffic is two F-18s departing Edwards northwest bound. Should be no factor.
Diver 39er X-ray. Simulated missile hit an engine fire. Number one, shut it down.
Contact Los Angeles Center 128.37.
Razor 2 switching, thanks.
Diver 2-9er X-ray, contact the tower.
3-9er X-ray. Tower, Diver 3-9er X-ray with you on the spiraling visual for 2-2.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, enter left downwind runway 2-2. Winds are light and variable, clear to land. Be advised, poor visibility at the threshold due to a burning fuel truck. Firefighters are working on it.
Clear to land, 3-9er X-ray. Left downwind at about 3,000 feet. Start our base leg sooner than normal so we stay within the safe zone. We want our speed to be about 110 knots on final.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
Diver 3-9er X-ray, welcome to Edwards. Nice approach.